I'm here to talk about the experience that we had this year in the Bottoms Up 2.0. Well, this was the first year where we were experimenting. Analytics prominent use case was given to the B school students. It was really heartening to see such a good level of participation across all the business schools participated in the event. So thanks a lot for showing up in such large numbers, and I'd really take this opportunity to congratulate all the selects. We really look forward to having some of you on board us pretty soon, you know, next year. Thanks a lot.
After the success of the first edition of Bottoms Up, we were all very excited to host the second edition of Bottoms Up. It was quite amazing to see the overwhelming response to the event. More than 4,500 students across B-School campuses in India participated in that event. While the students get to work on problem statements from real life that we as consulting organization encounter in our engagements, it also allows us to evaluate students in a setting that's much more favorable for them. So kind of solutions that the different teams came up with to the cases that we have given them were quite high in quality. It was really amazing to see what the students could deliver. It was tough to choose the winners. Congrats to all the winners. For those who did not win, thank you so much for the participation. We loved your effort. We learned quite a bit from what you did and what you showcased. And we'll look forward to the third edition of Bottoms Up next year. Thank you so much.
Hi. I'm Akash Banerjee.
And I'm Rumani Chakravarti. We are from the team Twinning Buddies, representing Vinod Gupta School of Management, IIT Kharagpur.
Ocentric Bottoms Up Season 2 proved to be a great experience for me. Not only because my team won in the supply chain track, but also because of the learning associated with it. I thoroughly enjoyed solving the data intensive case.
This corporate competition was one of learning and experience. It gave us an opportunity to utilize our data crunching, visualization, and analytical skills. The brainstorming sessions on the real-life data and the possible strategies to solve the situation at hand have allowed us to expand our thinking ability.
We are also grateful to the Thocentric team for organizing the competition in a seamless manner. Thank you.
Hello everyone, we are Team Zenith from IIM Bangalore. We participated in the Thocentric Bottoms Up Season 2 Challenge. The first round was about quiz, and it tested us on a lot of MBA concepts and concepts from public policy. After clearing the first round, we were given a problem statement from digital transformation domain. We used our MBA concepts, a lot of primary and secondary research to come up with frameworks and templates to solve the problem. We are glad that the Thocentric management team gave a solution and awarded us national winner. We had a great learning experience, and I will recommend all the MBA students to participate in this quiz competition. Thank you.
Hello everyone, we are Team Terrific Trio from DMS IIT Delhi, comprising of myself, Sukhara Deshpande, Pallav Jaju, and Vartika Bhandari. We are national winners of Thocentric Bottoms Up Season 2 Supply Chain Track.
The case provided was a real life problem, and our doubts were answered promptly by the Thocentric team.
From start to end, it was very smoothly organized by Thocentric team. Thank you, team.
Thank you, Thocentric.
Thank you, team.
Hi, we are Team Rich Connect. I'm Nirmalya.
And I'm Saurabh.
And I'm Ayush.
So the experience while solving this case was very fruitful, as it helped us to learn a new concept on unified commerce.
We got consistent support from our buddy. He was there for consistent support throughout our journey. The feedback we received in final round gave us a learning perspective which shall be cherished forever.
And overall, from the first round to the final presentation round, it was very fun, engaging, and an informative experience for all of us. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, this is Team Wisdom from IIM Kashipur. Right from the year's start, we were looking forward to participate in Bottoms Up Season 2.0, floated by Thocentric. When we saw the case study after the launch, the case seemed to be very challenging but exciting at the same moment.
The journey towards crafting a winning solution was very rigorous and required a lot of brainstorming, but it was very rewarding in the end. It gave us a flavor of management consulting and digital transformation while giving us an exponential learning opportunity. Thank you, Thocentric.
Hello, we are Team Just In Case from IIM Kashipur. We really thank Thocentric for organizing this Bottoms Up Challenge. It provided us with the best place to develop and apply the skills that we have learned in our B school.
Every step of the competition was a great learning for us, right from the quizzes to the final presentation.
Hi. So, firstly, the case was really thought-provoking. We loved working for it. And importantly, I would like to thank Swati, Sid, and Sanjana. We will always remember the final presentation. Thank you.
Hello, this is Team Falcons from NITI. Thousand-trick bottoms of case competition gave us a chance to connect with different industry experts.
Our overall case study experience was full of immense learning. Right from brainstorming about the case study, researching about various technological trends, and arriving at a feasible solution.
The final presentation round with the founding members of Thorcentric was very interactive and fun. So thank you for having us at the finals.
Hi, I would like to thank Thorcentric for allowing us to be part of this case competition. It was a truly enriching experience, a great learning, and thanks for the mentoring. Thanks, Thorcentric.
Hello everyone, my experience has been mostly informative, knowing about the various offerings in this space and other learnings from the case itself. I am very grateful for the support provided by the mentor at each and every step of the process. Thanks, Thorcentric.